Welcome back. Okay, we're finding the three volumes. We talked to Zoe. Zoe, I guess, is supposed to try to convince her to leave. To come back, I mean, it's not up to go. So to their, as you can see, I left her. I don't think they ever showed me how to hold some weapon. sabers. I'm about to throw them shits out and go by heavy in the hole. Said I could sell.
Give someone a choice. Give space a choice.
Walking is just freaking me out too. Coming soon, Manticweaver, Veranus, Toxorata, whatever. Coming soon, feast your eyes on a great thrill. See, you hear that, guys? Or like, Candace, you can follow on Reverence. Oh my god, these things are creepy. Very crazy fishies too, and the ocean river is hard of age. And it's all tuna. Finally see a picture of y'all now. All of that. That bitch cartridge stuff. Oh shit, what's that? That big cartridge stuff is more money. 20 do I even have? 26 million!
Captain,
bro, Petrovic. Excuse me.
That's the last one.
Yeah, he even, I feel so bad for killing that guy, man. The moment of silence. Like, why did he look at me before he died? He's like, bro, are you sure you want to do that? Dude? I sure enough did. I'm fucking on my head. Found it. Found one. I'll tell you right now, we get this nigga to 3 volumes, you are not taking this nigga with you. You are. I repeat, Parvati Kamadi, Hamadi Wavadi, Parvati. I already feel it now. No, bitch, I don't care. She talking shit. Fuck that. No. Some of that ammo shot. Oh, almost left it. Thank you.
Cavs, Cavs.
Phantom?
Yeah, I never talked to this dude.
You're not real. You're not real. Go away, Phantom. Just leave me alone. No, 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 just leave me alone.
Some light, brother. Let's talk.
You're not real. You're not real. Get away from me, Phantom. Shoot. Scram. You can talk? The Phantom's never talked before.
Yeah.
I knew I shouldn't have eaten that sprat raw.
Whoa!
See? See, Higgins? This is why you must always boil your sprats before ingesting. Clearly, I mistook you for one of the Phantoms of my imagination, which terrorized me on occasion. Chester D. Higgins. The D stands for definitely not insane. I use it as a reminder. Oh, Higgins has been many things over the years. Sprat Wrangler, Saltuna Critic, Aetherwave Personality, Chairman of the Board, Galactic Defender, Sisty Pig Tycoon. I've come a long way for someone who started off as a simple engineer right here in this plant. I specialized in automechanicals, drones, sentries. Repaired them, maintained, upgraded, did it all from my old workroom just over in the next section. Mechanicals lost their bolts, opened fire on anything that moved. It was pandemonium. I was on cleaning duty at the time. My old boss had me scrubbing pipes when the killing started. So, as usual, I missed out. Look, I don't want to fall into any trouble with the mechanicals. If they wise up to our plans, they will come for us. With prodding irons. You know, you remind me of myself back when I was an intergalactic adventurer. I discovered a flaw. Their hostility levels were hardwired to maximum. There's no changing that, but you could rewrite their targeting protocol so they attack each other instead. Yes, that's exactly it. I see you're also versed in the noble art of mechanical engineering. There's a behavior control terminal in the other room. It should have options to change how the mechanicals act, including whom they shoot at. Oh, that reminds me. You'll need my passcode to access the behavior control terminal. Here, let me just write it down for you. The tail. Definitely start with the tail. If you're feeling adventurous, the ears are a particular delicacy. Jimmy'd opened the vending machines. That lasted a good couple of months. Eventually, I had to resort to more unconventional means of filling my insides. Braised. Boiled. Charred. Skewered. Sprats are good eating, friend. Chock full of brain food. Mechanicals lost their bolts. Opened fire on anything that moved. It was pandemonium. You mean, why did the mechanicals go on a murderous rampage? Same reason any of us do, I suppose. The voices told them to do it. I was on cleaning duty at the time. My old boss had me scrubbing pipes when the killing started. So, as usual, I missed out.